It's really quite cold, just above zero. And as I said, strong rain and strong wind. Real problem trying to clean up tonight with the strong wind.